Hello friends, Munish Kochar this side, continuing with the previous video as per the sources discussion. So I had discussed about history, geography, economy, polity, environment and science and tech also. So next comes is the part of newspaper. Newspaper has to be read very thoroughly on daily basis. At least 1.5 hour can be spared for the newspaper on the initial basis for a beginner also. Gradually it has to be brought to up to 40 minutes per day, because there has to be a strategic way to strike out the balance between all the modules revision as well as the basic part of the newspaper. So what important things are to be covered in the newspaper, I'll take it in a separate video. But as per the present scenario, I'm talking is various sources for the state civils also. So when we talk about the state civils, in that there is a portion of the state GK. So overall, very standard based booklet that is available in the market is the Arihant's Know Your State. When we talk about the New York State of Himachal Pradesh, so it will be there. Then similarly, for Punjab also, New York State book is there. Similarly, for Rajasthan also, and for UP PCS also, then Uttarakhand PCS also, and similarly, Haryana PCS also. So overall, all the state-based GK that can be prepared from Arihant's Know Your State. Apart from this, from PCS, Punjab PCS point of view, there is a book of Sada Punjab and Apna Punjab. These two books are also there. One is by Mr. Munish Jindal, and that is also very good source to be analyzed and to be revised. So overall, these are the few important sources which are to be done very thoroughly from the state GK point of view. So it depends upon the student that how he or she wants to go. And moreover, talking about the Himachal also, for Himachal, there are multiple books also. For example, there is